Chris Kelly's been in contact with us to ask us how to go about painting the eye symbol that you see on some shoulder pauldrons of Thousand Suns. Now, doing this requires freehanding because there are no transfers for this symbol, but you can make this process easier for yourself by following a few steps. Now, the colours you need are Avalanche Sunset, first of all, and then Uriel Yellow. And it's a good idea to think about this being in two stages. Now, throughout all of this, you want an extra small artificer layer brush, and for the first stage with Avalanche Sunset, all we're going to do is actually establish the pattern on the miniature. Then after that, we can build the colour on top of it. So, because we know we don't have to have a strong colour for this first stage, you can thin the paint down more than normal, and this way you get it under control, so it's flowing really smoothly and it's giving no resistance as you apply it. So you want this kind of consistency here. Just bring the bristles together in a nice tip, and when you're ready, what you want to do is break the pattern down to simple shapes. So a good place to start is with a triangle in the centre of the eye, a little upside down triangle right in the middle of the pauldron. So just as neatly as possible, all you've got to do is start painting this shape in there like that. And there we go. And then from this point, we need to paint the eye around it. So I'm just going to start with a curved line across the top, then repeat across the bottom. And if you make any mistakes, just go back to Thousand Suns Blue to neaten back up before you continue. I've painted the pattern now, and I've neatened it up with Thousand Suns Blue, so I'm happy with the result. And all I need to do now is trace over it with Uriel Yellow, so following the same pattern as closely as possible with a thin coat of this colour. And there we are, the eye pattern is complete. So Chris, I really hope this answers your question, but remember the key things about this are to use Avalanche Sunset just to establish the pattern, and then Uriel Yellow to add the actual colour to it. So, I hope you found that useful, and we'll see you all again soon.